Hello everyone, I'm Hui. Welcome to CAMystery. First, set up the tripod and stabilize your phone. Lock exposure. Shoot the first clip with your subject jumping. Use the largest blue curtain you can find. Then, shoot second clip with the car driving toward the place where your subject jumped. Please be safe. Remember to do this on the road with no traffic. Create a new project in KineMaster and select the 16:9 aspect ratio. Load the second clip by tapping the media button and load the first clip by tapping layer then media. Set the video clip with your subject jumping to full screen. Use Chroma key and select blue for the key color. Then adjust the settings for the best looking result. Tap layer and load the second clip again. Select split screen and set it to show the left side. Adjust the divider according to the position of your subject. Adjust the end of the video to the moment where your subject is about to jump. Load the second clip again and choose the split screen to show the right side. Adjust the playhead to the moment where your subject is about to jump. That's all you have to do.